Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and sorry about that. I don't know why I prefer to have the hood up when I'm on here. Anyway, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Duke Nukem 3D 20th Anniversary World Tour. Now, we last left off in Critical Mass. Music sounds so damn quiet. Why? Oh, you've got to be fucking joking.
What's up?
I don't like that hurts me from so fucking far away when those blow up. This is actually a really, really good weapon. Anyway, we last left off in this level, I don't know where else I was gonna go with that. It's not really anywhere else to go with that thought, but anyway. I've been really enjoying this game quite a bit. Okay. This doesn't seem like it's going to be too big of a level. The last few haven't been very, very large levels. Kidding me? Jesus Christ. Well, I should make sure I didn't miss a secret. make sure there wasn't a secret in that part before I have to go back all the way back.
Come on.
Of course.
What are you waiting for?
The ceiling is collapsing at the door. I'll be very close when squishing you. You should notice that one of the walls opposite to the door where you are is opening. Quickly run into the room. It unveils, and be careful not to get squished.
What are you waiting for? Christmas?
Okay. Not entirely sure I understand what they want me to do in there, but I'll try to figure it out at least. Okay. I have something to kill these things faster. Now this keeps them stun locked, so that works. I might have just screwed myself. Yep, definitely did. You pass the room with water, some octobrains, and two crushers. Where you need to avoid getting squished, you will be inside a small room with two first aid cupboards. Okay. Um.
out your ass. Blow it out your ass. Bitchin'. Come get some.
Now, before I keep moving, let's make sure that the next one isn't something that I can't get if I progress too far either.
Christmas.
Inside the room after the blue key card door, simply shoot the loose cans. Okay. Why could I not shoot? What the fuck? I don't really use those things, like, ever, do I?
Mm.
it say the room after that? After the blue key card door. Okay.
Get some. Cool.
Night vision does not do much here, does it? Last one. This secret place is located in the same room as the previous one. You will, however, need a jetpack to reach it. Unfortunately, it cannot be found in this level. Well, hopefully I've got one then. Towards the wall opposite to the door, there will be a small cave with a shrinker and rockets for Devastator. I actually did see that.
Who wants some?
health Probably shouldn't do it, but no. I was gonna try something too. The end of the level, I guess. Level then, derelict. Okay. Okay, so we've got a couple of options for getting up onto this ship here.
Come get some.
Can't I hit that fucker?
To the king, baby.
Pretty sure that other one fell down into the water. Yep, there it is. Thank you.
gotta hurt.
Got it that time, right? Yes. Good. Do I really want to do this? The answer is no, I did not. I did not want to do that. I might have to go. That might be the way I have to get on board, actually. Maybe not. Nope, I can't squeeze in there. Yeah, I gotta go the other way. Shit. Was there one on this side or no? hopefully we don't need to deal with the lightning out anymore since we're on the ship now. I should be keeping an eye on where the secrets are, huh? Find it, dive underwater, and swim under the boat. You should notice a little hole in its hull.
Christmas.
Small corridor and collect night vision goggles, armor, chain gun, steroids. Okay, so I already got that one. Oh yeah, I didn't even see it say anything about a secret. Inside the dining room kitchen of the ship. Okay. Well, we haven't gotten to that room yet.
Thank you.
Why did it not? I guess I can't tell.
What's the difference?
Fuck. Something in my eye. Damn it. Apparently they can get squished too. Good to know. I might be in trouble.
Let God sort him out.
Oh, wow, I made it all the way to the top. Come on. don't want to be out here though.
Smack dab on your ass.
Okay, this is getting rough. Oh, that would have been useful. Okay. not cool.
King, baby.
Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. I guess you can drink water from any source. Oh, I can just hold the button. Okay, that's helpful. Did I already know that? I might have known that already. I think I did know that, actually. That seems familiar. And there's 5 secrets in the level wall. What?
Where is it?
So there's something about this level they were saying, or this room they were saying.
Come get some.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Fine, we'll come back to you then. Actually, I think I have to go in there, don't I? Okay. Okay, so that's what they did. They just... That's definitely something, isn't it? Thank you. You're in the yellow key card force field.
Damn, I'm good.
It's all in there.
It's gotta hurt.
That didn't even hit me. That hit the wall next to me. What the fuck? They can't step on me and squish me like I can when they're small. That was dangerous.
Okay.
real tough. Okay, now what is it that I need to find in there? Behind the yellow keycard force field, locate the room with 1 to 2 assault commanders and a giant stack of boxes. There should be a crane operating them as well as a vigor builder. After dealing with the enemies, climb up the
boxes. Come
on. That's where they came from.
Get some.
hate those things so fucking much. You would just happen to shoot the explosive barrel, wouldn't you? Circle though. Yeah, this is just a big circle, isn't it? Why did that kill me so fast? I have protective boots and I have a scuba gear thing, so why did I get killed so quickly from that? Okay. Oh my god, those go quick. That's why I got killed so fast. How do I get back? How do I get out? What the fuck? I can't even get out. Jesus, that is insane. Yeah. Are you fucking joking? I don't have the fucking boots to do that again. God damn. Killing those things in the water or in the stuff down there. I just don't have the life to go back in there to fight them. Why am I not able to interact with this shit? That's definitely a lever I should be able to interact with, right?
The smack dab on your ass.
Okay, that's gonna be a nightmare. Can I just not get out now? Am I just stuck in this? No. There we go. Okay. Thought I got myself stuck. I would not have been impressed. Nice if I could see down into that other part and see what the fuck is down there, because it sounds really bad. That suddenly works fine now.
He shouldn't die. Let God sort him out. What a mess. I'm gonna get medieval on your asses. die.
Guess not. Supposed to be a shortcut back there now or something, maybe. Just doesn't seem to move. Okay, whatever. Let's go see if I missed some enemies somewhere. It looks like I did, but that doesn't mean they're actually out here somewhere. A few times now where a level will say that I missed some enemies, but I can go and look and they're not anywhere to be found, so. Lightning hit me from outside when I was standing there. Not cool. Oh, the enemies I'm missing, I know where they are. They're the ones down in that goop shit that I don't want to mess with. Okay. We're good then. Really not a way to get back there or something. Oh well, whatever. It doesn't fucking matter. Excuse the language, please. Yeah, the ones I'm missing are the ones that are down in there, but I don't have the boots or the health to deal with going in there after them right now. There was one of them. Keep trying though. is just a waste of ammo. It looks like we're going on to the last level of this, this chapter, I think. Let me check that, but I'm pretty sure the queen is the last one for this chapter. Or this episode, whatever. Yep. So we will be finishing up this chapter and then, or this episode in the next video, and moving on to the new edition on the next, on the one after that, or after we finish this, I mean. So that'll be it for this one. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you on the next one. Goodbye.